is hit 24 in the ground, 24 runs. Good shot by Dhulkar. And he finally got it right. He's looking to play that straight drive, but he's finding the field up. But on this occasion, it's beautifully played. Full face of the play, not trying to hit it too hard. Nice transfer width, and always balanced. This is Dhulkar, he's up for four runs. Magic shot there by Dhulkar. Well, hungry, beaten, stands up tall. This matches a 2 point.
Second boundary in this over.
Slow one. This one's beautifully picked up by Dhulkar, and hits it straight back over from the middle of his head for four. Just kick that away with absolute disdain. As if you say that, yeah, don't call that rubbish at me, or I'll hit you for four. Goodness gracious. Spits it up. It's a kind of shot, rather than a good sensation when it comes off. And had he missed the line in the ball, he would have pretty silly. Steady in the air for a while, that shot, but Luka knows it. He's just thinking.
No!
Smash it. Really not a record. No ball called round by Sugar Pereira. What can Luka went after it like? 5-1 to the one, that's a glorious shot from Luka. He's down the track to 28 early, and he's found the gap in the offside.
Well, this has been an extraordinary inning by Dhulkar. He's been dropped three times, and in between, he's played some absolutely magnificent shots. Down the wicket, and the full flow of the bat there, and that wrapping at 21. And that's just over the fielder's head, but he's going to get four runs.
Yes, and he's making South Africa clear for those misses. It's pretty evident early on that he wanted to break free, he wanted to play his natural game. This is a pitch that will suit him.
He didn't hit this as cleanly as he would have liked. It's only just went over the head of Fonny de Villiers, who's at...
And that's it. 60 for the Indian captain. It's been a fine innings from him. Going with him.
A lovely shot again through the covers. And this one fine.
And it's over.
Beautiful there. Just like the slip on him, then we'll go to the
He's got it. $100
to Sachin Tendulkar. Everyone up on their feet there. Century number 10.
Well, it's always a great feeling to get 100 in front of your home crowd. His teammates acknowledging his effort.
It's
not a very pretty sight, but this is played extremely well by him.
I just wonder how he did this feat. Beautiful bowling from Boyer, so first round to Dhulkar,
114 and just 126 balls, 188 to feet.